Hello everybody, today we're gonna make a video of my FNAF drawings. It will be part one because I have photo of them. And yeah, hope you enjoy the video. I have some old and some new drawings, so you're gonna see them. Okay, this is some FNAF 3 drawing. We have phantoms, our phantoms from FNAF 3, Springtrap, Phantom Chica, Phantom Freddy, Phantom Foxy, Phantom Puppet, Phantom Mangum, and Phantom BB or Balloon Boy. Right here we have Funtime Freddy and Bon Bon. Let me just put this in here. Right here we have Trontronics, Toy Freddy, Toy Chica, and Toy Bunny, and the Soils. Also, we have Mungo right here. This is a little bit ugly and it's old actually, but yeah, it's not that bad looking, like, I think so. Right here, we have some decent tronics. We have Freddy and Toy Freddy, Golden Freddy and Puppet, Wither Chica, Toy Chica, and Mungo. And then on the back we have Puppet. This was my very first Puppet. You see it. Okay, right here we have FNAF 2. This is really old. And I'm gonna show one of my new, a very new drawing that I made of FNAF 2. Just let me find it. Okay, I don't know where I put it. Oh, here it is. And here it's my very new. I need actually to paint it. It's not very new. And yeah, but I think it's better than this one. Really better. Right here I have Toy Freddy. I tried to make my own style, but not that good to see what it is. And yeah, on the back we have purple guy with a phone and a knife. This is from the main game of FNAF 3. We have my very first Nightmare Freddy and my very ultra first Springtrap that looks that ugly. Ultra ugly. And right here says some dying fire Springtrap, yo, I want to kill you. And yeah, and actually the arrow eyes. This was my only and my first and my only snap character by my Pinkies. We have Pinky Red Bear, Pinky Bear, or Pinkie Pie actually. That is the one with Freddy Fazbear. Yeah, it's not that bad. It was my first. Yeah, on back we have my first Shadow Bunny, Balloon Boy that looks like a ball, like a really big ball, and Marionette in his box. Right here I have my first toy animatronics. That we have Toy Chica, Toy Freddy, and Toy Bunny. I think this is really old, pretty old, because look at them, they look ugly. On the back we have my first Mungo and Foxy. Foxy in his pirate coat. Right here we have from Fazbear's Dinner, we have Spring Bunny, or actually the original first bunny. The same things are with Freddy and Chico, original Freddy and Chico, or Spring Freddy and Chico. We have Roadkill Chica. That looks a little bit creepy, yeah. If you don't know Roadkill, you can check. But you can check in the zone, it's really cool. It's someone with me, oh, please take home, and something like that. But it's crazy actually. We have Toy Chica. Another try for my oak character. Cupcake. On top we have Halloween. So creepy. We have Toy Chica with her cupcake again. I don't know, but I love to draw Toy Chica. Now this is what a little plant. And cute. Right here we have Be Old, Freddy and the Brave, and Little Chicken and Dark Chicken. They're not, this picture is not really old, but this, I made this movie, a comic, okay. Toychica says, oh my gosh, the last piece of pizza. I'm not a pizza. Whoa. I don't care. You, your aunt is here. Help me. 6 a.m. Yes! Banner 3 to be continued. It's something to do with comics and I can't make comics, but I like it. Some experiments at the back. My favorite drink of this is this one right here. So cute. We have Toy Freddy. Seems like a soil or something like that, a bunny soil. And trying to make my anatomy hand and character Toy Chica. And the end of all animatronics. Actually, I can tell you guys about the other part, that will be part 2 of my final drawings. It will be of Citrocation drawings. So yeah, it will be exciting. There are no, this is longer part, but the Citrocation won't be that long. It will be short. And yeah, that's all of my final drawings from part 1. I hope you like them. Not all of them are beautiful, so some of them, but my favorite is this one. I really love it. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye bye.